They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. So far, we're getting great data. Stay focused.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Hamilton, Russell, and Sergio Perez. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One. Thank you. With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Hamilton, Russell, and Sergio Perez. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Sainz, Max Verstappen, and Leclerc, Clark, Ricciardo, Norris, and Fernando Alonso. Hülkenberg, Gasly, Sebastian Vettel, and Ocon, Stroll, Joe, Kevin Magnussen, and Valtteri Bottas, Latifi, Albon, Tsunoda, and Mick Schumacher. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint. Here we go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. We're almost ready to start the sprint as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from the owner drivers team this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.